Well, we've made it to the campsite. It's the weather today. It's a little on the cool side. A little bit of breeze out there, but nothing all so bad. So here's the campsite. We don't know what we're doing with the tarp yet. Don's got a roaring fire going already. And has marshmallows going. There you go. Well, good morning. We survived the evening just fine. Very noisy. Lots of traffic, trains, whistles. Certainly not what I was anticipating when I wanted to get away from it all. I thought that we both thought that the traffic would kind of ease up, but there was a constant whooshing sound of transports and cars in the distance. Well, we got a new campsite. There was no problem whatsoever. That's the lake at the end of the road. It's further away from the highway, and there's more tree cover. So you don't hear the highway nearly as much. We're on our way to just go to the general store, and this is some of the campsites that we're in. Look at this. But there's the general store. What kind of ice cream did you get?
Algonquin.
It's Algonquin, isn't it?
Algonquin Canoe.
Algonquin Canoe.
There's nothing to do with canoes. But it has chocolate-covered caramel pieces in it.
Chocolate caramel peanut pieces?
Chocolate-covered caramel pieces.
Mm. I found the prices to be quite reasonable. And that's Canadian dollars.
It's entirely Canada.
As we are in Canada, yes. Well, I found that the park store, the prices were quite reasonable. Firewood was $5 a pack, which is cheaper than other parks that we've been to. And the prices within the store were very reasonable. Good little place, great guy was in there. He had a good attitude, good sales. Made us feel welcome and at home. Well, good morning. Here we are on Sunday morning. We just got up and it's, well, we've been up for a little bit, but it's about 9:45 right now. Donna's trying to get the last campfire going before we leave. Might as well get one more kick of the can. Have some big flames. We're having toast. See what toast is going. Yeah, toast is going good. Donna's got a coffee. It's a beautiful morning. It's a little chilly, but I mean not really cold. It's pretty nice. Much quieter here at this campsite for road traffic. More noise from adjacent campers, but I think by 11 o'clock or so, everybody had pretty much called it a day, so noise really wasn't a factor.
There's no wildlife here. There's not even little chipmunks or squirrels. There should be little chipmunks running around, and squirrels at least. You think there would be some skunks, maybe raccoon. There's nothing. Birds, no bugs.
You're just walking along the sidewalk, and then all of a sudden,
how far did that skip over?
We're just leaving the park. It was a great weekend. The weather was okay, but I think that added to it. It was not really super hot. I'm not sure how that would change everything if it was. The second campsite I thought was much better than the first. The first one we were right, it seemed like sitting in the, right beside the highway. The second night was much better. It was much more inland. You did have to you would get to hear more people though around, but you didn't have to hear all that traffic as much. I don't know, I think, I'm not sure I could recommend it. I mean, for sure there's a lot of beauty. Some of those trails are fantastic, but I'm just not sure it outweighs everything else. Maybe as a day trip, it might be okay.